Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate 2 Enhanced Edition Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari.
What? Fine. How can I will do what I can?
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
Fast paws.
So inside here are some really dangerous types. There's like four of them. One of them summoned a demon or something. Yeah, not good. And we all got killed one by one until there was just me. It was pretty interesting. But let's buff up and not
it is done.
Run afoul of them as much. Hopefully people won't die.
What do you need? I am skilled in avoidance.
I'm gonna have you take this. Oh, he can't use it? Ah, never mind. It's not a big increase with Minsk. I mean, it might make a difference once he crosses from 1873 or whatever it is to 19, but yeah, why not? He drinks it.
I'll help however I can.
Now, we have protection from evil. We have chant, which is pretty good. There's all wizard spells over here. Yes! Protection from evil, 10-foot radius.
Yes?
And then...
What can I do? Am I needed?
Haste.
What is it?
Mirror image.
This is a lot more exciting than any circus.
Yeah, it's about to get a lot more exciting. Okay, she doesn't have mirror image, but she does have blur.
Please. Let me help.
Mirror image. And then chant.
Declare yourself.
Oh! We can't buff up? Which one did they not like? Any of them?
You point, I punch.
I'll hurt you back.
Here's my hand of justice.
What?
They're all, like, protected. Alright, we lost Yoshimo, and Jahira, and Eri, and Nalia.
Swords, not words!
No effect.
Minsk, where Minsk goes, every hamster has his...
Wow. Let's go in here then.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Oh, is she gonna get mad that we're hanging around in there? Let's see if we can cast our stuff in here, and then leave and go out, of course.
What?
You point, I punch.
Hmm.
your servant awaits.
All right.
Yes?
Yeah, this not able to use spells thing is...
How can I help?
A bummer. Hasted?
Am I needed?
Mirror image?
I'll help however I can.
Blur?
Yes?
And mirror image.
What is it? What can I do?
And then... protection from evil is what I wanted.
Manus potentis parum.
And then chant, and hopefully
this is a lot more exciting than any circus.
Hopefully it doesn't run out before we get in there. Alright.
Swords, not words!
Let's go.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I live by the sword. Live a good long time.
So... that's a cleric-y type. That's a mage-y type. And I believe she's a mage-y type as well. They're all spellcasters, except for maybe this guy. Are we not? This is Dracandros. I don't see anything going on. Casted haste and improved invisibility. He's casting a lot of stuff on Pitre. Oh, we're getting him. Whoa.
I am ready.
Are you ready to heal yourself? Cause...
please, let me help.
Yeah.
What?
He was right here.
Yes?
I could heal her very quickly. Should be able to, anyway. Okay.
I will lose it about time.
Hmm? Faster than Chiktika Fastpaw! You need something?
I will require healing if I am to be of use to the group.
Yeah, I'm trying here.
Minsk and Boo stand ready.
Speak your mind. It is done.
I'll have you dead.
Every hamster.
Your life is mine.
Oh, she's panicked. And she's panicked. Trying to not have them die. But you're just gonna run around endlessly.
Armored, sharpened, and raring to go!
Plant a blade in your inner design. Urges
What is it? I'm ready for anything. What?
Plant a blade in your innards, I will.
I'll have you dead!
You feel Virtus, I change you.
Just ask, and I'll do it. Yes?
I am ready, I think.
Yeah.
Bull says, what? You point, I punch. Swords, not words!
Where can I be of most use?
That's what I'm trying to figure out.
Great! Those have no confidence.
What is it?
All right, we got him. It's just those two up there and this.
Minsk and Boo stand ready.
Now, what worked last time? I don't know who had this. Was it? I think it was me. I think I had it. Dispel magic. Alright, Jahira's gone. But didn't dispel him.
Every hamster! Armored, sharpened, and raring to go! Who says what?
Ah, air is gone.
You will pray for death when I am done with you.
I don't know if he can raise anybody like this. You have to go to a temple.
What do you need? I am skilled in avoidance. You require my counsel, yes?
Am I needed? Yes?
You are-
I'll have you dead!
Where shall I display my skill and expertise?
Oh, he's...
If memory serves...
We've lost him.
What is it?
Was he poisoned?
What is this thing?
What's hitting him? Oh. Oh, Minsk! Minsk is hitting him.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well. What do you need? Fleet of foot and all that.
You point!
He's back. Okay. Alright, so we've got two members dead.
Swords, not stand back for justice!
And we need to figure out how to bring them back. I think we're gonna need to go to a temple because I don't know if we have any scrolls. No. Because if we had a scroll, and if we had one of those potions, That's actually what we did in Siege of Dragonspear. We gave Minsk enough intelligence so he was, or enough wisdom actually, so that he was able to cast Raise Dead, and Minsk was raising dead. But we don't have those scrolls now, or the potions. Well.
Please, let me help.
Minsk and Boo stand ready.
And it's our healers who are missing.
Yes?
I used my heal. So unless we use potions, this is where we are.
What is it?
Elixir of health. Oh, this is some of the stuff that's ours.
Every hamster has his day.
Elves bean.
I must get aid soon.
Oh.
Boo is too young to have to avenge me.
Well, that's good. He didn't get knocked unconscious.
I have had to drop what you gave me. I have only two arms and no more space.
Yeah, I know. Container's full. It can only hold four things. Capacity 10 items. That's more like four. Potion of ice dust. See that? What do we get it from these people? A shower of fine chunks of ice fly forth from the drinker of this potion, creating a light dusting of cold flakes that protects all within the area of effect from fire damage. This potion was created to counter fireball and similar spells. That's interesting.
See, Battle Boo! Run, Boo! Run!
There's this regular stuff. Some kind of magical bracers and a scroll of charm person. Money. Plate mail. More plate mail. Bracers. Bracers of defense AC 7. If anyone can make use of that. Oh, it does decrease my AC here. Oh, because I have an AC 8, so now it's... Okay. That helps her. That gives her AC 2. Wow. I'm jealous.
You require my counsel, yes?
I don't suppose there's anything trapped around here. Probably no, not the
Yoshimo
floor.
Is willing.
But, individual areas. Mundane items. Sorry, sneezing. Oh, yeah, it's trapped. Ooh, studded leather armor plus 2. Oh wait, is this her stuff? This is her stuff. I thought that was the evil magic user over there. Whoa!
I am wounded. What? Such menial tasks.
Oh crap! Wait. Wasn't I having him disarm it?
Yes?
Alright, this is crazy. We can't even disarm this now.
A simple matter.
Alright, everything... Is that... That's hers, as in Jahira. Can't remember her name for some reason. All the stuff is going in here. And I'm gonna have to sort through it later. I don't need those. This is all Yoshimo stuff. This is crazy. Oh! The bag of holding is full? I actually did not know that could happen. I think this is the bag of holding? Yeah. I guess the arrows filled it up? Just the quantity of arrows? That's insane. Okay. There's only 3 of us left to do anything.
I will do what I can.
Yeah, you're gonna be gathering items. That's what you're doing. Oh, I don't need that. That's not him. This is him. Now is in here Is this trap too? Okay, there's scrolls. Spirit armor, breach, lightning bolt, and protection from electricity. Alright, we're gonna have to leave the chest alone for now. That was crazy. Now we need to go raise three people.
Armored, sharpened, make way, villainy. Hero coming through. Bad kicking, for goodness.
So we need to head to the exit. That was very unfortunate, especially with the Oshimo like that. Who are these people?
No. Stay back. I've got a knife. I won't go with you.
We're in no position to help you.
Come, child. There's no need for this. Your mother is with us. She's waiting for you.
Laneth?
You're lying. My mother isn't with you. She
sent us to fetch you, my dear. Take my hand and you shall see. Warwick? Ellis, watch the sides.
Get away from her, you witch!
What is this?
Coo, who's this?
Hey, ya, kiddo. I need you to take this and squeeze it real hard, alright?
Neera. Well, I hope you can help her, Neera, because we're in no position to be helping anybody right now.
What's going on? Who are you?
I'm Neera. I'm gonna take you somewhere safe. Just take the talisman, all right?
Okay, I hope that makes him teleport away.
Is this a trick? Are you trying to hurt me?
Step away from the child, Elf. She's ours.
Half elf? And if you don't get out of here, things are gonna get really ugly. As ugly as that witch and her tricks.
Squeeze the talisman, she says. I'll be right behind you. Hold still, child. This won't hurt a bit. That's right. Don't move a muscle.
Yes! I knew you had it in you. Sorry, witch and witch lackeys. She's safe now.
But Drat...
You didn't think this through, did you?
Did you give her a last talisman?
No, well, but that's what magic is for.
Another one eludes us.
Why did you hesitate, Warwick? Ellis? You should have grabbed the child before she had a chance to teleport.
I suppose the fault is as much mine as yours. I was the one who trusted you, after all. Come along.
Good, because we can't fight them. I suppose he knows anything. You can't find a proper path to carry around here nowhere. Me wife is crying for something to keep the baby shushed. That's a mugger.
Who says what? You point, I punch.
Your life shall be mine. What is it?
Back here.
Yes!
Okay. We need to get...
Swords not where Minsk goes. Evil stands aside.
We need to raise three people. I know there's one in the slums, but that'd probably be more dangerous. Actually, technically, realistically speaking, we have to go through the slums to get there anyway, so go into the slums. I know where that one is. What's this? Where are we?
Oh, come on! Who just tips water barrels over in the street?
This isn't the slums, then, because this isn't explored.
Wait a tick. Is that you? You look, older. Wait, no. Great. You look great.
Don't you remember me? Way up near Baldur's Gate. I kept lighting things on fire. Yeah, so we met after that as well. Of course, Neera. How could I forget? It's good to see you again.
Good to see you, too. How funny to run into you here. Some days, it's good to be a wild mage, you know? But other days, it's like herding cats. Blind cats who hate each other.
I've been trying to transport myself out of Azkatla, but, well, here I am. I saw you with that red wizard. What was that all about?
You saw that? And you just stood there and watched? Thanks a bunch.
Yet we're carrying 3 dead bodies.
No matter, I guess. That was a red wizard of Fae named Lana. That girl was a wild mage like me.
A mageling? I don't know. Anyway, Lanith wanted to take her. Where did the girl disappear to?
The Hidden Refuge. It's a camp I and some other wild mages set up as a sanctuary for people like us.
The Red Wizards have been actively pursuing wild mages lately. After ages of them chasing me around, I decided to take action. Good on me, right? Sure. Now what is keeping your magic from working?
Wild magic is wild. Not much I can do about that.
I gave away the last of my Hearthfire talismans, which would have gotten me there a little more directly. And where are you trying to go?
The Hidden Refuge.
Oh, yeah.
It's a camp I and some other wild mages set up as
anything
a sanctuary.
I can do?
At the moment, no. But I'd really appreciate it if you could meet me at the Wild Forest.
You can talk more then, and I can show you where we've been, what we've been doing. I'm so proud of it. I'll mark the forest location on your map.
In the meantime, it looks like I'm hoofing it. Unless you happen to have a jade figurine of a horse and a saddle?
No. Well, never hurts to ask. Bye. I ran into the wild mage Neera in Azkatla. She wants to meet in the wild forest outside the city. She was in a rush, but implied she wants my help with problems facing a secret camp. And where are we? Where's the thing? We're back in the Joaquin's Promenade?
Mince, jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
It doesn't look like Joaquin's Promenade. Oh, it's like a little subsection or something? Okay. So since somehow we got to Joaquin's Promenade, let's just go there. Oh! Slaver Wizards! Oh. Every hamster bigger than-